There's a victim was shot in the head and trails all over the sun.
Accepting.
Yes. Also, and I didn't know if you're worried about it, but you are on the board.
Who?
Oh, perfect.
No, it's Dr. Bell.
Okay, well.
Let's go fire on some butts.
Sylvester was found guilty of murder and received a sentence of 35 years to life. No motive was ever established.
We weren't able to solve this case for a while. And it doesn't appear that Tom, the residents, would have to walk out.
So I don't. I want to say Manx is who I want.
All right.
Is he the one who has like human and Zerg?
Yes.
Okay. Cool. So my goal is to spam Mutalisks.
Do it, buddy.
Yeah. That's the strat. Just. To...
I will do. On an Horner, I will spawn assault galleons.
Yeah, so.
Spam them with that.
Yeah, that's just letting you know now that my goal is to just Mutalisks.
There's nothing wrong with that.
That's all I want. So, we'll see how we can pull this off. We'll see how this goes.
Yeah, no, best of luck, best of luck.
If I remember, yeah, Manx, the Mutalisks are stupid cheap. So. We will see. Do 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 do.
That's me. It's a good meme. It's an accurate meme.
Yeah, that meme is offensive and wrong.
Actually, no, I think this is a meme that you'd be 100% in total agreement with. Huh. It's about how the GameStop shorts that they've been doing are just like the blocks that will end capitalism.
Wait. Oh, there it is. Okay, tier 2. So that's
Let's go straight to tier 2. Oh.
So, yeah.
Okay, so what you do is you press Q. Well, you click on the Q button down there, and what you do is you build units in that little platform. And what's going to happen is, like, every 60 seconds or so, they're going to poop out waves of stuff. Of your stuff. And then it's going to fight their waves of stuff. And essentially, our goal is to destroy their thingamabobs. And that's the best explanation I can give you. But yeah, the key is just to build as much and as diverse as possible so that you can counter what they have.
Getting ready to call anybody to come and get her. She didn't indicate that she wanted her mother's child. Get him. They have somebody come and get her. The investigators spoke to the other. The fuck is that thing? Come on.
Not enough minimum.
Upgrade complete. Check 2 receiving.
Result of that altercation, all of these individuals, at about the same time, left the parking lot. The only vehicle left on the parking lot after that time was Nathan Marchbury's vehicle, and the only people here on the parking lot. Okay, so.
hallway. And this is the last time that we've been able to abandon anyone's big hallway.
So look at Nidalesk's.
The witnesses claim that in the past, they have been much
louder. Not enough
Nidalesk. She hadn't said a word.
On my way.
I'll do that thing with the Mickey unit.
Witnesses said Nathan Marksberry was now the prime suspect.
Okay, complete.
There wasn't a shred of evidence linking him to any wrongdoing. Investigators' hands were tied. There were two more.
Engaging hostiles.
Paula's family wasn't behind him.
Stronger, aggressive.
Oh, you built those, if you see, like, down, like, further in the map, there's kind of like a, they just blew up ours, but there's kind of like a structure and stuff like that. In the lane, I guess is what it would be called, so. There you could do that. Sorry. It's hard to explain on the fly. To learn.
Let's get a screen going. Yeah, we haven't lost yet.
Let's go.
Are we gonna lose? Probably.
Target locked for our future. Safeguarding the future. Some will die so that others may live. Safeguarding the future.
I forgot how expensive all these other units are.
Sorry, I'm just trying to tell this man I'm going to eat his ass if he doesn't leave me alone.
Man, I see that. Stop flirting with them online. I appreciate that. What do I do to make my Boy Scout?
Yeah, I'm starting to think you might need some more ground attack, because it looks like your boy
is losing. Well, yes.
I think they know your mutilist strategy.
Well, yes, and that's the thing, is the rest of my units are pretty fucking expensive. So
yeah. I think they've caught on.
I thought.
Come on, let's come back from this. Let's make that guy look like a doof. Also, why is he mad?
He's
running.
I don't know, some people just like to be mad. Well, see you, Shank.
Do I know what I'm doing?
Nope. Does anyone know what to do? Do I pretend to know what I'm doing? Fuck.
All good.
Oh my god.
So the fancy Viking boys I have, I've been afraid to get them to pierce my mind. Hopefully that'll travel.
Oh, there are invisible guys over there.
I would submit this game take a long time just because I look at it. Doesn't mind if I hear it in the future.
Some will die so that others may. There we go. Okay.
I bet the guy's gonna go punch a wall because he won.
Yes.
I kinda get my people out of my rectangle.
No, that's the thing. You don't get your people out of the rectangle, they will automatically deploy like in waves. You don't do really anything with controlled units. All you do is just build units in the middle of somewhere.
But they didn't go anywhere.
No. So, I know, it seems crazy, but there's actually like a fourth square that's like the deployment zone, quote unquote. And what happens is the unit like layout that you have in your little rectangle, every minute or so, it's going to spawn that and that fourth rectangle to deploy them onto the field, and then they fight.
Here, okay, so maybe we'll go through this a little slower, if you want to.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll set something up here, and, give me a second. Poop. Oh, yeah.
There you go.
And I will go Tychus, just because he's expensive and slow.
In this mode, too, you can also pick, like, your hero or, like, character, I guess, because each character has, like, different units and whatnot.
If you aren't sure, you can just do random. Random
is
all.
Random. I mean, you selected on select, so that kind of did random. Yeah. Too, so
none of them are particularly awful, except for maybe Tychus.
No, Tychus is fantastic.
Yeah,
I'll play Tychus right now.
No, I'm playing Tychus.
I'll play Tychus.
Oh, you're playing Tychus? We can't both.
No, sorry. No, if you want to play Tychus, I will.
Yeah. No, I was going to be Tychus, so you can help walk her through. Stuff. Yeah, well, we'll do this a little slower. So, yes, all of my units cost as much as a fucking battle cruiser. It's fine.
Oh shit, now I'm locked in as Tychus. Fuck. Okay.
That's fine. Yeah. Good.
You can't kill me, I'm me.
Who's there? I've got a belt and I'm not afraid to hang myself.
Yeah, so the way the drag strike works, it's like a really nice light eat. Of course, but she's not even
talking. That's part of the problem with Burn. I don't know. But that's all that my feed is the last few days. No.
It's everyone's feed for the past few days. The Resident Evil thing's really blown up everywhere.
As all things should.
So yeah, you have your guy, so you press Q to build units, and...
Look at these cute units.
Yeah, so they're really mean. But either way, Let's back up a quick second, because this could be this mess around. So cue that little attack button with this to make units, once you see that. If you go back out, W is for like research, so you can kind of upgrade your boys a little bit. R is to upgrade your tier, and then T is to build like extra fighters so you get more resources. And then they give extra upgrades.
Most commanders,
yeah,
if not all
of them. Doing in this game mode is you don't have to worry about attacking anybody or anything. Literally, you just build like a template of units that get sent out every minute, and essentially you're just trying to use that to defeat the other guy's template of units and then destroy their base and stuff. But yeah, literally this is all that you need to worry about, and like, you know, check in on the other guy's stuff first to kind of see what's up. But that's really all there is to this game, though.
Yep, it's pretty straightforward. It's fun. This is actually the reason I actually like started fucking around with StarCraft 2. Was I saw, oh shit, I can't think of the name of the YouTuber now, but yeah, you know, someone was doing a ton of Direct Strike videos, and bam, next thing you know, here I am.
Yeah, that's the thing. It's an easy, nice little game mode. It's not ridiculous. It's pretty easy to learn.
Loud and clear. Love how. Honk. Honk. Oh, hey, it's like a Zergling. Or Swarmling. Where the hell did that come from? Mind control all the things. This fight doesn't seem to be getting very, very fun.
You're cooking, you got this.
Look at all those little guys. Oh, so Scourge is only an attack air units. Just a heads up. And a fun fact about Tychus, he doesn't have any air units. Not a one.
Heard that. Man, you're so much better at tigers. I have no doubt you'd recommend the old guy. Without a party.
Do you have all of your refineries?
Maybe that's
yes. I built all of my refineries.
Research complete.
Research complete.
So you understand it better now, I hope?
Yes.
Okay, right. Cool. So.
Let's go competitive.
Aha.
Just fight them. Give me the space Koreans. Let me fight them.
I was just getting used to my cute little aliens. My little buggies.
And Zerg generally have some kind of, you know, adorable little terrifying monster.
Yeah.
You know.
I think you want to play as Kerrigan. That's who you want. Kerrigan.
See how bad this goes. Dylan!
Yeah?
What are you doing?
Watching YouTube and going through Pokemon Randomizer. Not yet, I'm not gonna do that in call, are you crazy?
Okay. La, 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 la.
Here we go now. So what's the scenario?
Man, it's really gonna suck if, the store tries to call me at 5 o'clock in the morning to ask if I'm coming in. Because I have a feeling I won't be awake.
Just gotta say,
I told you guys I needed my schedule fixed.
Put a bunky wonky.
Steve, I think you need to put guys in that bunker.
I don't know how to put guys. Oh, I guess I can't put guys in that bunker. Heyo! I didn't know I said.
I have a feeling they have a talk.
Oh, they got some like thickums level.
Yes. Hydralisks.
Reddit trolls. Yeah. It's a great protest. Are you kidding me, bud? It was a fantastic protest. In fact, it wasn't even a protest. Thank you. Leon was a good guy. It's really mean friends.
I mean, really, I'm more likely to direct you towards Perdue than, Lenin or Trotsky, but, you know.
Leon Trotsky was the Bernie Sanders of the communist regime. He deserved a lot better.
Slapped on another one of these fat boys. Might as well start throwing more Zerglings in over here.
Yeah, just poop Zerglings on them. It seems like if you can just overwhelm their range, I think.
Now, you know what? Can my Tahaka level up? Ho ho ho. Yes. We should probably go to tier 2 at some point. We'll do that now. Yeah.
I think Bud is being played by 7 people. They seem to be talking to each other.
Wait, what?
Bud seems to be talking to himself a lot.
That's fine.
Yeah, I mean, it works.
Yeah.
When did Bernie kill Rosie? Rosa Richie. Hold on, let me check this out. I think he's employing deception tactics so that I can read the wiki page and not play the game.
That's fine. You know? We'll find a way to make this work. I don't know what the fuck those little guys are that Richie's deploying there, but they're mean.
Which guys are those?
North Carolina's northwest portion is dominated by rugged terrain.
Give me more smash tank. Eat their booty.
Let me try to get some AoE. Well, no shit. Biden is just closer to center than Trump.
Why are they so soulless?
I don't know if there are any cloaked enemies or anything, but we're gonna go ahead and pick that up just in case. In the off chance. I don't think there is, though. I don't think you need to worry about any of that shit. We're just gonna lose.
Sarasota. Sorry, it's my fault. I got them so passionately fired up about international politics that there's no way we could have beat them.
Mm-hmm. Also, that was a terrible suggestion for a character. It took forever.
You should have spammed. No, you should have spammed more Zerglings. So, one thing is a quantity is a quality all its own. And sometimes you just need a lot of little shit to screen whatever shit matters. Also, who has not accepted the thingamajig? There we go.
The baby.
Yes. Babies!
I like their Viking a lot better.
What's that? I'll just throw queens at them. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Everything will be fine.
I'm feeling so fine.
Yeah.
Man, I felt so bad. I weighed myself to them 270 now. School's ruining me.
Well, you ruined now, school
like,
right back.
I don't look fatter or anything, but like, it's just... Where does it go? Where is it? I'm looking.
See, it can't go.
Go straight to my knees.
Oh my god. Okay, so. Yes. Who are you, Steve? Did you pick?
I picked Hannah Warner.
Okay, they're good. They're good.
Great. I love them.
I love you. Oh, yeah, we're facing that way. Boop. Boop. Yes, there's the Hawk.
Need to watch more Salty Bed. That's all you guys just kind of
code.
It usually takes one of the players to either leave or have like a seizure first.
It's okay. We don't play to win. We play to have fun.
Also, we play to talk about game stuff.
Yes.
Interesting.
Can I accept your cold in my house today?
I know, it's great, isn't it?
Where did she go? Calypso!
Send me the thing. Why? Where are you at? There we go.
This step.
Who? What?
Oh, never mind. That's the robot.
Okay. Yeah.
Sorry, no, I'm looking at her.
We're just gonna go random, it's fine.
Let's do random.
Yeah.
Eventually we really good at something.
Probably not, but we can try.
And you fling enough poop at a typewriter, you will get hammered.
Yeah, maybe. Mostly you'll get, like, jammed up typewriters. So...
That's right, no one would choose them anyways.
How you get a Neil Breen film?
Criticism.
We got it, boys.
Criticism or observation?
Physical dimensions were compared. The thickness, the composition was also compared with the inorganic and organic.
Well, it starts out as an observation, but then, you know, if it's popular enough, you do switch into criticism territory to gain clout.
Criticism or scientifically accurate?
Science, what's that?
Still, investigators refused to simply walk away. The trunk liner was removed and sent to the lab for closer analysis.
Man, it'd be really cool if... Oh, my Hellboy is still loading.
That too would be a struggle.
I know, when's your next movie coming out, bud? Last one wasn't so good, you gotta make up for it.
Oh. Who the hell am I? I'm Hannon Horner. Okay.
I'm playing Abathur today.
Heading out.
So what, Dahaka? Is that another Nova?
Tychus. Oh no, that is Nova.
We've encountered Nova in a number of games. Also, Dahaka is popular. Almost a third guy.
Where's the emergency?
Wait, is there a... Who? Tychus gets a little out of turn, I think. So, wait,
oh, wow.
Upgrade complete. Loud and clear.
Aggression. Dark order accepted.
Not enough news.
Acknowledged. Let's do that.
Yeah.
Fuck, that really matters.
Definitely my cover.
Research complete.
Oh, someone's playing. Minsk. I don't see that.
Upgrade complete.
Oh shit, it's going to the final action.
You've got to get rid of those primal hosts.
Yeah, maybe we're getting somewhere, maybe. No?
I don't know.
Oh, there they go. I will see. Maybe we can still push back and we start stacking up.
Yeah, I mean, as long as we get into this primal host, we should be okay. This is prime as they're really
Can anyone else build detectors? I've got one in my lab. I don't know if these things are any good. I don't think I've ever used them.
Police agency acting in our jurisdiction and made an arrest without notifying us.
And we felt that by making a few phone calls that we would discover that the person, in this person's report, Sherry Gallery, had been arrested.
I would do that.
And he was also facing a particular theology.
Ready for pickup? Heading out.
This was super fun. If you are still not working tomorrow, then I'm probably not going to be working too hard tomorrow.
Okay, you guys getting off?
Yeah, I think so. It's about 12:30, so we're gonna hit the hay.
Okay, cool. So I'll probably end my stream now.